to the ball and the string is we don't need a great amount of space to make it work, but please be sensible about where you put it. When you do tie it up, try and leave it about 6 to 8 inches off the ground. Once you've got it set up like this, we're good to go and ready to start with some of our drills. First exercise with the ball on the string. Simply hit the ball. Continue to hit the ball as many times as you can. Post below, what's your record? How many hits have you done?